love gems like this. The same joy of being fearless is the same joy of having far less, okay? Or experiencing a price that is far less, okay? All through the Bible, God chose people and used situations that had far less, okay? The odds were stacked against people, as it were, okay? God delights in those situations, okay? God calls you to be fearless precisely in a situation where you have far less. That's precisely the moment when God shows up, okay? But I love gems like this, okay? Once you know it's all about rejoicing, it's all about joy, you can go for a long time, okay? But the joy of being fearless, okay, is 5 points higher than the joy of far less. So you can just meditate on what far less makes you think of, okay? If a price is far less, okay, well, that makes you happy. If you have far less, well, that makes you happy, okay, because you're more free. If you have far less, guess what? You get to experience God more, okay? It's a great gem. Meditate on it. You'll squeeze more joy out of the story of God in those two concepts, fearless, far less. You just pop off the E, which is 5. Remember, it's all about joy, number 5. Unbelievable. You can piece the whole thing together. Far is 20 points less than the word fur. Less fur, okay? When you give that animal a haircut for your joy and its joy, shearing the sheep, whatever, oh my gosh. You can solve everything, okay? But it's all for your joy.